Okay, this is something I was dicking around with earlier, because someone threw up a few chords that were a little bit unusual, and this is a piece I wrote with a few sort of unusual chords. First is a D minor, shape on the fifth. Only I'm using the E open. So it's kind of hooked like this. So if y'all let me, I put that bloody thing on still. Sorry. Back into that. There's a lead over it. So first of all, the first chord anyway is just your normal kind of minor shape on the fifth. Then you root fingers 4 and 2 stay where they are, and the 3 then comes up onto the E, and the 1 goes to the A flat. Just thought that was a nice change going from. The rest are just basic kind of. And that's it, lead over.